Family and friends from the Fort Campbell community met at Blanchfield Army Community Hospital October 18th for Footprints on Our Heart, an annual remembrance for families who have suffered a pregnancy loss or grieved the loss of an infant. BACH labor and delivery nurse and event organizer Captain Lindsay Miller said the loss is common, but many suffer in silence.
One in four women will miscarry a baby in their lifetime, which is a lot when you think about it. You may have several women in your family or in your life, in your friend group, that have experienced a miscarriage and you may not even know it.
Miller leads the hospital's bereavement support group and says it can be hard for suffering parents to discuss. She said the best thing concerned friends and family can give is support.
Just knowing that you want to help can be so beneficial to that mom or dad going through a loss. And so just sharing that you're there for them, you may not know exactly what they need, but just letting them know that you're there and you're available, that you're thinking about them.
For Blanchfield Army Community Hospital, Fort Campbell, Kentucky, I'm Maria Yeager. I was pregnant with our first.